Tahniah, semoga Allah murah rezeki dan panjang umur dan sihat walafiat dalam pelajaran. Semoga berjaya semuanya. Amin, amin, ya Rabbil Alamin.
Hello, Aboy. Hello from Malaysia. Good morning from Malaysia. And I will see you in the US in a week time. And you make me broke. Thank you. And of course, you make us proud as well. Congratulations. And faster, come back, come back, come back. Celebrate Chinese New Year with me. See, I'm still in my pajamas. Celebrate Chinese New Year. Okay, all right. On. Okay, bye.
Hi there. Okay, so sorry Azim and I can't attend your graduation, but mom and dad and Munira is going to be there. So good luck in everything, finding a job and everything. But we'll make sure we'll be there in your next big event, your wedding. He's single girls, so...
Hi man, congratulations!
We are so proud of you on your graduation.
We hope to see you back in Malaysia soon, then we can bring you out, go eat some nice dinner.
Bye, see you soon.
Look, Chey Man, don't hate me. Congratulations. Yay!
I'm very proud of you on making this far, despite all the hard work, the tears, all the friends surrounding you, supporting you. I'm really happy for you. I miss you. I shall see you soon. Bye.
Hi Kak, congratulations on your graduation and I'm so happy for your success. Thank you for being such a great model for Ade, Ika, Atul and Aus. I hope you enjoy your dinner tonight after working so hard for the past 4 years. And good luck for your future. Annyeong!
Hey Yang!
Congratulations! We are so proud of you today. Dad want to wish you all the best. No matter what you do, carry yourself well. Most importantly, be a happy person. Okay?
Yang, Mom is grateful that you are always a good son. Take good care, and no matter where you are, you're always in our heart. Love you. Bye.
Love you, son. Bye.
Assalamualaikum, Makcik. Apa ucapkan? Tahniah kerana telah graduate. Semoga Makcik berjaya dalam apa saja perjalanan Makcik. Dan semoga kita selamat berjumpa di USA.
1, 2, 3. Okay, Encik, Assalamualaikum. Saya nak ucapkan tahniah sebab dah lama kat situ, dah sari elok-elok. So, macam bangga dengan Encik. Okay, tahniah. Wish you have a future, bright future. And good luck ahead. Thank you and happy graduation day. See you.
Congratulations,
Paris, on
your
graduation.
It's nice, isn't it, to be at the finishing line?
Enjoy your moment. Now you get my permission to get married with your own money.
All the very best. We are proud of you and we love you.
Congratulations, May. All the very best. Keep it up. We love you.
Congratulations.
We love you.
We love you.
What's up, May? Congratulations. I knew you could do it. Well, we'll see you soon.
Hey sis, congratulations on your graduation. Yeah, trust me, we're all proud of you. I'm really sorry I could not be there, but I know mom is there, so you guys have fun together. So, I hope to see you soon, especially back in Malaysia. Alright, bye-bye.
Hello, Hen, congratulations.
Hey, come on here, man.
Hello, Kaka. Congrats on graduating. We are very proud of you and we wish the brighter opportunities come your way. And you achieve success in all of them. Bye, Kaka.
Bye. Bye. Congratulations.
Hi, Ji An. 终于大学毕业了，我们都很想念你。希望你赶快回家，哦，跟我们在一起，哦，在此我们祝福你。
毕业快乐！Cheers！
呃，nak cakap tahniah tu dapat gak congrat, dapat congrat, dapat graduate gak daripada Purdue University. And of course memang bangga tu orang kau sis aku. Sebab kau je community dapat study US tu, ni tak di Malaysia ini. And tak sabar tunggu nak balik Malaysia. Kawin. Eh, tak singgah sekarang. Ni sao.
毕业快乐，然后要快点找工哦，找了工就要存钱哦，存钱就要做我们去旅行哦，叫我们去旅行哦，就要结婚哦，结婚了就要给我们红包，给我们红包就再给红包再给红包再给红包 ，OK， 拜拜。
Hello， 大姐 ，congrats， 终于毕业咗，嘿嘿。I hope 你可以快啲揾到工啦，so that 你可以赚钱，and then 俾啲我使。Congrats。
Hello， 大姐，毕业快乐。就这样啦，没有东西讲啦。 就要见面了，是 OK 啦，拜拜。Hi
Jessie， 恭喜你啊，你又毕业啦，应该都系出嚟做工啦，生意兴隆啦。哇！妈咪啊，哇，你终于毕业啦，三年啦，真系好辛苦啊。你啊，出咗嚟啊，搵多啲钱你先喎，我冇翻嚟先，你搵你自己中意嘅，行你自己想行嘅路。OK， 来，拜拜。啊，Jessie，
恭喜你喎，大个女咯，毕业咯。 恭喜恭喜！
我都唔知我明唔明，你话乜嘢？
Happy
Happy graduation, Jaslyn. All the best in your future. And good luck in job hunting, whether in US or in Malaysia.
Hi, Jaslyn. Happy graduation. All the best. 等你回来，我们一起再出去吃饭啊。 Bye-bye.
Hey, Jaslyn. I heard that you're graduating soon, so I'd just like to say congratulations and all the best for your future endeavors. Hopefully, I can catch you guys soon back in Malaysia. Yeah?
Peace. Alhamdulillah that you're graduating in psychology.
The family needs you.
Congratulations, Sia!
Congratulations, Alia.
Congrats, Alia.
We're so, so proud of you.
Congrats, Alia.
Congrats.
All
we'll
the best.
See you soon.
Study hard. Mana study hard? Oh, nak graduate lah.
Assalamualaikum. Kami keluarga Hafizah Hussein nak ucapkan happy graduation kepada Hafizah dan kawan-kawan. Semoga sukses dan cepat balik. Bye!
Hey, Amar.
Hai, Pak Uda.
Pak Uda, beri dulu tanya. Hen hao. Mabruk.
We are proud of you.
Amar, alhamdulillah, congratulations. All the best.
For your next adventure.
Mama, we love you. Chris, it seems like just yesterday you were our little boy. Time flies. You have grown up to be a fine young man. This year, you'll be adding another milestone in your life, your university graduation. We are very proud of you. Congratulations to you.
Congratulations, my son.
Hi, Ko. Congratulations.
Congrats. Yay!
Congrats, that's super great. Kau datang ni nanti buat buat best best eh. Congrats.
Congratulations,
Chris. We know you did your best, so we're proud of you.
Congratulations,
Shaza.
You deserved it. So happy for you.
I hope you keep on.
Congratulations, Shaza. We love you.
But more than anything.
Tanya.
Assalamualaikum, Jaja. Tahniah dah habis belajar. Congratulations. Nanti balik Malaysia. Jom, patah ni.
Hey guys, I just want to give a shout out to three of my good friends. Cheng Man, Hong Zi and Akib. Screw you for recording, by the way. Congrats to you guys for graduating this year. It's a very big achievement. You're graduating from one of the toughest universities in the world. Great inflation, fuck everyone. To Nakib, I just want to say you finally made it. I know you've had some troubles from a brother to another brother. Congrats, man. Like, and I'm looking forward to see you again. And hopefully we get to take more awesome pictures once you come back to Malaysia. To Cheng Man, I don't know what to say. I mean, obviously, congrats. I think you are one of the most interesting person I've ever met in Purdue. You're definitely one of the first few that actually accepted me to shave your head. You're a bit crazy for doing that. And then you ended up shaving it yourself. Congrats. I think you're someone who's going to be very successful in the future. And lastly, to Hongzi, although we are not related, you are basically my brother. I don't know, I haven't seen you in a while. And I feel bad I missed two of your graduations now, if I count correctly. But no matter what, you are the person that made my time in Purdue bearable. Because you're my bear. But anyways, congrats to all three of you, and hope to see you guys soon back in Malaysia. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.